Hello and welcome to FinancialExpress.com. Rattled by its increasing isolation, Pakistan is now looking at a bigger SAARC to check India's growing dominance in the eight-member grouping. According to a report in Dawn, Pakistan has pitched the idea of a greater South Asian economic alliance, one that includes China, Iran and some neighbouring Central Asian countries. A Pakistan parliamentary delegation spoke of the increasing role that Pakistan can play in linking Central Asia to South Asia and the need to expand the grouping. Nawaz Sharif's envoy said that the upcoming China-Pakistan economic corridor would serve to be a key route that will economically link South Asia with Central Asia. Following the Uri terrorist attack, India had denounced boycotting the SAARC summit that was scheduled to be held in Pakistan in November. Following India, Bangladesh, Afghanistan and Bhutan, Sri Lanka had also voiced strong opposition. The summit has been postponed indefinitely for now. For more news and updates from the world of business, log on to financialexpress.com.